Hello students, welcome to my channel. Let us solve another problem from GATE 2014, that is question number 32. The question says a 4-wheel drive tractor has a static weight of 50 kN with 40% weight on rear axle and 60% on front axle. The wheelbase is 2 mm. The tractor is pulling a disc harrow that exerts a level drawbar pull when the dynamic reaction at a height of 0.5 meter from the ground. During the operation, when the dynamic reaction on each axle is same, the dynamic traction ratio developed by the tractor is 0.2, 0.4, 0.5 and 0.8. So let us quickly go into the solution part. So first of all, let us draw the tractor. So this is very simple to draw the tractor. So in this case, so it is given the during the static condition. So in the static condition, you can say, static condition, 40% weight, one rear wheel. So there will be RR is 40% of 50 kilo Newton. So total weight, you can say, so this is the weight of the tractor. So this is 50 kilonewton. So 40%, so RR will be equal to, so 40% of 50 kilonewton, that is 20 initially, and RR, let it, this is RF, this is RR. Okay, so it is also saying the wheelbase is 2 meter. Since at the static condition, the 40% weight is on the rear wheel and 60% is the rear, so it's very simple. Then the distance from the rear wheel to the tractor CG will be equal to 60% of, so XCG will be equal to 60% of wheelbase, just opposite. So wheelbase is given 2 meters, so 60% means 0.6 into 2, that is 1.2 meter. So this is 1.2 meter is the distance from the rear axle. So let us see, this is A, this point, and this is B point. And it is also saying there is a tractor is pulling a disc harrow, so which is having the level, so let it this pull P, and it is a distance from the ground. You can see the ground distance is 0.5 meter and it's level 1, so there is no inclination angle is there, so this is just horizontal, the pull is horizontal, it's saying. So initially this is the case, so this static condition is given to find out the CG, XCG is 1.2 meter, nothing else. Now it is saying that when the dynamic condition, the weight on the rear wheel and front wheel are same, so that means RR, so dynamic condition, RR is equal to RF. So since total weight is 50 kilonewton, so both will be equal to 25 kilonewton. It's very simple. So both wheel reactions are same. So now it is saying then you have to find out the pull first. Then once you find out the pull, then you can find out the first of all, it is a 4-wheel drive tractor. That means both the wheels are same. This, since it's a 4-wheel, remember this one. So let us take the moment. So taking moment, about A, so from this point, this is the point, and balancing to find out the pull. So in this case, then first of all, RR, so weight of the tractor, let it this WT, weight of the tractor, so weight of the tractor into XCG, so this one, so so should be equal to just opposite, that is RF into wheelbase plus pole into distance y. Y is the distance y. So this is the same case. So therefore now it is 50 kilonewton is the tractor weight, and into XCG is 1.2. That should be equal to RF. RF is 25 kilonewton into wheelbase is 2 plus P you have to find out into 0.5. So solving this, so then P will be equal to how much? That is 1.2 into 50 minus 25 into 2 divided by 0.5. So that will be equal to 20 kilonewton. So once you know the pull, so we can find out the coefficient of traction or COT. That is pull divided by weight, tractive weight. In this case, so weight is how much? The total weight. Since this is a four-wheel drive tractor, the weight will be the traction is developed by the front wheel and rear wheel. That's why the RR and RF both will add to, that is W2, that will be in this case W. Therefore, the coefficient of traction will be 20 kilonewton divided by total is 50 kilonewton into in this case, so that will be equal to 0.4. Therefore, the answer will be 0.4, and the options in the question it's given is B. So this is the answer for this question. So hope you understand the question. Please like and subscribe to my channel Agriculture Engineering Online. Please comment also.